Hi.
All right. We are. We're gonna take a little trip to the beach.
We were having all that stuff in here, it'd be gross.
Take a trip to the beach. It's supposed to. All the rain is supposed to come in this afternoon, so we're gonna try to head to the beach for at least an hour or so to at least be at the beach this weekend for Memorial Day weekend. So, you know, a little beach time is better than no beach time, right? So we're gonna go check it out. Have some fun, right, Kelsey?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do at the beach, Kelsey?
I'm trying to make a snowman.
What?
Snowman.
You're gonna make a snowman?
Yeah.
Sandman.
I think we're gonna make a sandman. Right? You wanna make a sandcastle?
A sandcastle.
All right, let's do it. Let's go have some fun. All right, Kelsey, you ready to go to the beach?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Say thumbs up, best day ever.
Just grab my hand from him send. We'll meet tonight. Trying to find a place in this world. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragon.
Alright, so I just got to the beach, but you have that feeling when you go someplace and you leave the car and then you're like, oh shoot, did I lock the door in the car? And I'm not 100% sure I did. So I'm going back. I gotta get Kayla some sunglasses anyway. You know, and this is kind of a special occasion because Caleb never goes anywhere with us anymore, you know, because he, you know, as a teenager, he just wants to stay at home and play video games, which I totally understand. But it's nice for him to come out here with the family today. I am going on a little private walk with on the beach. It's beauty right here. We're trying to
walk out the grumpies.
Walk out the grumpies.
Hi.
Mom's been a little grumpy this morning.
No, I wasn't when I first woke up. It's just organizing and getting everybody here is just a challenge.
It is. It's a lot to get here, you know.
Pretty good turnout here on the beach today.
Lindy and I watched Mama Mia last night. Great music. ABBA, if you're a big ABBA fan. Yeah, but we were thinking, like, that's how life should be, you know? People should
break
just break out song to display their feelings, you know? And, I mean, what a great world that would be, huh? Let's do it, Lindy.
Instead of yelling, they just sing, like, really.
Yeah. We'll try to think of a song we can sing together.
Okay? You're better at coming up with just random songs than I am.
I'd have to think about it.
Just start talking.
Where's our baby? Let's go find our baby.
Volcanoes, we did explode. They did have a bucket in it, but we took it out.
Here, get in there so you can see how deep it is.
This is the handle, and then this is the steps.
And when you go down like this, you can hear nothing but somebody's voices.
Oh, really?
I love it. Like,
oh, it's quiet? Let me
just
see.
Go like this.
Oh, yeah, look at that. It's like really quiet in here. You see this? It's a great sand level view of the beach right here.
Looking for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragonfly. Keep the secrets there, hide them everywhere. Just you and I.
Since I went to the beach.
Yeah, has been.
Well, didn't you go? You went with Nate and them that one time.
What?
Well, it's been a while since he came to the beach with the family.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah.
Bye, beach.
Nate and them
that
bye,
time,
beach.
We weren't out there for long.
Bye, beach. I was going to pool. Huh.
Play beach.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Dad.
Bye. Bye.
Come on.
Are you not going to leave me at the beach? Darn. Come pick me up later.
The best day ever.